have gained way too much from this yoga. It changed my life. It gave me the whole completely different world. So I cannot give this thing to just to myself. It kills me inside. It gives me so much overflowing energy, which I have to spread.
Front foot up, walk to the front. Lengthen your spine. And release. Lengthen. And release. One more time. Lengthen. And release. Bend your knees. Bring your hands all the way up. Up. Long breath here. Long breath here. Hands to the prayer position here. Hands to your hips. Come on your knees here. Make the ball with your feet here. Both hands, the side. Yeah. Bring it like this. Lift your hip up. Lift. And then sit into that. Sit into the ball you made. Okay? Now, long breath here. And slowly come down. Wherever you can. Wherever you can. Breathe into that. Every time you're breathing in, lengthen your spine. Breathing out, twist more. Flexibility in the spine. with this healthy spine, you will never gonna get older. Okay? To keep yourself young, you need to keep your spine healthy. Your knees and your hands. Everybody can do this one. Hands under your shoulders, knees under your hips. Long breath in. Tuck your toes. Up. Breathe out. Release your feet and bring the center of your spine up. Let your neck hang here. Make the C curve with your spine. Tuck your toes. Bring up your head and your hips up. Long deep breath in here. Breathe out. And make the round C curve of your spine here. Tuck your toes, go with your breath here. Long breath in. Bring your head up, hips up. Breathe out
and C curve up. And again, in, breathe in.
And lift your hip and your head up. And release.
And one more time.
Up. And release. Bring your one hand up, long breath. Okay, so thread the needle underneath your arm here and bring your that pillar down on the ground. Easy ones, but very, very beneficial ones. Come on your hand again and bring the hand up. Other side. Arm up, long breath in, and thread the needle underneath. Hip stays square. Hand on the side, arm up. Come to the downward dog. And slowly bring your foot in the between your hands. Leg down. Back leg is long. Pigeon pose. It's very safe, very easy. Everyone can do this one. And come down. Maybe make the fist and forehead on that. Maybe put the forehead on your on a block. Support your forehead with something, if it doesn't reach its ground. It releases the hips. Hands on the sides, come up. Again, downward dog. Again, bring your other foot in the front, so pigeon on the other side. Down. Lie down in Shavasana. Everybody gonna love that. Okay, please be silent. Everybody take the space. You are not lying in the bedroom here. Lie down properly, please. So that you have enough space on the sides. Okay, so that you can your arms can rest on the side. Please. Nice, very nice, yeah. Relax the arms on the sides, not on your chest. On the sides, so along your legs, along your body, long arms. Eyes closed. Release your legs. Relax, relax this moment, okay? Keep your eyes closed. Palms up to the ceiling. Stay on the ground, leave the arms on the ground, just turn the palms towards the ceiling. We all know what is this asana, corpse pose or shav asana. We do all the work and everything just to do this hardest pose. In the life, the hardest thing is knowing yourself, talking to yourself, meeting yourself, asking how myself, how you are doing. We never ask to ourselves. We worry about the whole world, what's happening around. We know the story of the whole world. What's happening, where it's happening. Do we know what's happening inside us? Are we gonna leave this world without knowing what's going inside here? We're gonna leave this world as we came and we're gonna go. Do something. Know at least what you are carrying all day long. What this body is built inside. If someone can learn how to live in a moment, how to connect to yourself, just for a few minutes, how to stay silent, stay stable for a few minutes without moving, it's a huge achievement. It's not only you are staying stable here, you are teaching your mind, your body, your thoughts, how to react during different situations of life. It's very hard, it's not easy pose. It's very hard thing what you are doing. And please learn one thing. Energy flows where attention goes. Very easy thing. We pay our attention to our work dwells, we earn money. We pay attention to our kids, they grow up nicely. We pay attention on ourselves, we take care of ourselves nicely. So whatever, wherever we are paying attention, that things gets properly taken care of.
Same thing, if you take care of your body, pay attention at the moment where you feel the pain. Pay attention to that part. And that part will start getting healing. Healing gonna start happening over there because your attention, your focus is there. Giving us the strength to keeping it up. Give us the strength. We don't hesitate to chant these mantras to bring this awareness in the universe. Give us the strength. Turn on one side and then sit. Never sit straight. You can see
we need to make a make lines like that. Okay, so we can take the canvas now, please. So we need 5 minutes. This is very old way of increasing your concentration. Our ancestors, our yogis, they used to work on this technique because who does not want to have the too much concentration? When you have the full concentration means anything you are doing, if you are sitting here right now, you should be only and only concentrating what you are doing right now. Staying in the moment is highly important in the life. Everybody knows that. When our mind is diverting here, there, we are nowhere anytime. Complete focus in one time. Okay? That takes you way too ahead in life. So it's not just only 10 minutes gazing at the candle. It opens up so many blockages inside. Emotional blockages inside, it removes them, it opens them. And it gives you the way too much confidence of the thing. You can do 10 minutes gazing, you can control your eyelids for 10 minutes. It's a big thing. So, but it's not, of course, today you are doing, it will give you a lot of benefit. But continuation of anything is highly important. Discipline and continuation is very important. So we will start gazing at the candle there, at the light there. Initially, might after a few seconds, your eyes will get watery. You can close your eye, reopen that, look at that. It's very good for the vision also. To increase your vision, you don't need the glasses after that, okay? So it's very good for that too. So first 3 times you can do open, look at, watery eyes, close your eyes, relax, okay? Then after that, we're gonna start for continuously for 10 minutes. So we can start looking at the gaze now. You see the blue light underneath the light here? The gray part. You see the in the very middle, very center, there is very bright, sharp light there. That is the light with highest heat power there. Very bright, shining, small light there in the center of that light. Look at that. Keep on gazing at that. Mm-hmm.
अगर माइंड में चीटिंग आती है कि झपट लेंगे कौन सा कोई देख रहा है तो उस टाइम पे अपने माइंड को कंट्रोल करना है. कंट्रोल योर माइंड एट दैट टाइम. टीच इट, टेल इट, नो नोबडी इज लुकिंग एट मी बट आई डोंट वांट टू चीट विद माय सेल्फ. आई वांट टू ग्रो इन लाइफ. मैं आगे बढ़ना चाहता हूँ लाइफ में. चीट करके नहीं, चीट करके मैं कभी नहीं बढ़ूंगा. मुझे डिटरमिन रहना है एंड आई विल कीप माय आईज ओपन. इट्स ओनली 10 मिनट ऑफ माय लाइफ. आएंगे चले जाएंगे. इधर आई मेक बेस्ट यूज ऑफ दैट और आई पास इट लाइक दैट. Minute is passing, it's reducing out of your 10 minutes. See the aura of this light. You see on the top of that, how beautiful in circle that aura is. That's what the same kind of aura all of us we carry around us. Whatever is our thoughts, emotions, our aura keep on changing according to that. Does not want bright, shine, yellow, white light all around him. We all want that beautiful aura around us. On mantras for 3 times.
Thank you.
coming out of yourself, standing in a garden. Imagine karo, aap garden mein khade hain, subah ka time hai, it's early in the morning. Grass is wet. You are barefoot. Chappal nahi pehni hai. Grass paon ko touch kar raha hai. You are walking on that grass. Just 6 inches away from the ground. You are free. You are flying now. Going higher and higher. You just want to fly. Go away. Something is pulling you up there. You just want to fly so high. You are about 10 feet away from the ground now. 10 feet high chale gaye ho aap. Niche dekh rahe ho. Wahi garden. Wahi buildings. How you are feeling there? Want to go high. Now you are flying with even more speed. Just flying high. Urte ja rahe ho upar ko. Koi force tumhe upar ki taraf khinche ja rahi hai aur aap milne ke liye chale ja rahe ho. You are flying very fast now. When you are flying there, you suddenly see a big forest there, big thick forest, green, all around, very green. And in the center of the forest, there is a bright light there, sunlight there. You are flying over the forest. We want to go towards the light there. Couldn't stop yourself. You wanted to come down towards the thick forest there. As you are coming towards the forest, you're walking towards the center of the forest where the bright light is there. You
you see a cottage there. Tumhe chota sa ghar dikhta hai wahan pe, center of the forest. Forest ko dekhte ho, bahut thick hai, green hai. You can't stop yourself from looking at that cottage. You want to go inside the cottage. Tum us ghar ke andar jana chahte ho. Dheere se tum door kholte ho. जैसे ही स्टेप इन करते हो एज अ न्यू स्टेप इन इज कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ एनर्जी देयर. बहुत अजीब एनर्जी है वहां का. सामने ऑलमाइटी गॉड, your guru is sitting there on the stone there. He is sitting there. You couldn't stop yourself. You just go there. And without noticing, without knowing, you go and sit in front of him in the cross-legged position. बैठ जाते उसके आगे जाके. Agarbatti jaliye, incense is going, is there, fragrance of the incense is there. It's beautiful. Sense ko feel karo. Forehead say shining directly on my forehead. And I'm getting all full of light. My head, my throat, my shoulders, my arms. All getting full of light. My chest, stomach, legs. I'm fully energized. He's fully charging me, giving me the strength. I'm taking powers from him. Now I can ask him anything I want to. I'm setting my goals in front of him. What I want to achieve in the next 2 months. Opportunity to set my goals for the shorter period, medium period, and the longer period. Shorter period, 2 months. जो भी मैं 2 महीने में achieve करना चाहती हूँ, मैं बता रही हूँ उनको. I want to achieve in 2 years.
बता दिया. अब मेरे गुरु, माय गॉड इज फीलिंग मी, ब्लेसिंग मी, गिविंग मी द पावर्स एंड स्ट्रेंथ्स टू अचीव ऑल दोज गोल्स. Coming back very fast now. Coming. I'm about 10 feet away from the ground now. Coming back to same garden I started. Feet away from the garden now. I can see the ground. I can slowly touch the ground now. Bring my feet on the ground. Coming inside my body. My body is completely healed now. It's all relaxed. I'm full of energy. I know my goals. I know how to achieve that. I'm all relaxed
Yeah.
First, I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Monica. And yours is?
Noeli. My name is Despina.
Hi, Despina. I'm Noeli. And can you tell us, how did you find today's class?
I really enjoyed this class, and I'm kind of new to meditation.
Okay.
And I thought that it was really, really relaxing and calming.
Is this your first time?
This is my first time in a class.
Wow.
I actually downloaded an app that's called Meditopia, and I meditate with that, but I never been in a meditation class. So
wow.
Really
doing it with other people, would that make a difference?
It's such a good atmosphere, and I love it. And I also love stretching. I mean, I'm a bad thing, so I have to stretch every day, and it obviously like helped me a lot. I really enjoy myself.
Very soulful, like you just feel your heart, and I was like, oh my god, it's just like total eye-opening, and it's very beautiful and relaxing. Yeah.
Is this your first time here?
Yes. No, I've done meditation and yoga, but this is like very, it was very special, like, having a very special meeting, and kind of come back to continue. It's very,
yeah, so you will be in TV.
Yes, I am. Yes.
Excellent.
Yeah.
I'm glad. More of our life-changing experiences, more of things. Hi, namaste ji. तो आज की योगा का क्लास आपको कैसे लगी?
आज की योगा
3 घंटे की थी, इतनी लंबी
नहीं लगी, नहीं लगी है और अच्छी है, हर चीज़ इसमें है ना, और बॉडीज के लिए, इनर बॉडी के लिए और तो बहुत अच्छा है. मैं चाहती हूँ कि आगे भी होता रहे.
हाँ, तो रश्मि जी यहाँ कंटिन्यू
कंटिन्यू वीकली और बाई वीकली, ताकि पीपल आते रहें और इसका लाभ लेते रहें.
और पंडित जी आप कैसे?
राधे राधे. मैंने 6 वर्ष के कार्यकाल में बहुत से योगा शिविर देखे, लेकिन इस बार जो मैंने योगा शिविर देखा है इसमें बहुत सी क्रियाएँ बताई जो, पर लेकिन मेरे जीवन में जो पहली बार जो योग क्रिया देखी है, त्राटक योग क्रिया देखी है, बहुत अच्छा लगा. और उस त्राटक क्रिया के अनुभव का मैं बखान नहीं कर सकता. जैसे जैसे बहन जी बता रही थी वैसे वैसे क्रियाएँ मेरे मस्तिष्क में, मेरे शरीर के अनुभव फील कर रहे थे. मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा और जीवन को एक जीने का मार्ग मिलता है. तो मैं सभी से प्रार्थना करूंगा कि योग शिविर जब जब बहन जी का योग शिविर
हम ट्राई करते हैं कि वीकली और बाई वीकली, क्योंकि आते रहेंगे तो लोगों को पता लगता रहेगा और वो फिर ज़्यादा
आपको
अच्छा कर लेते अच्छा कर लेते
अच्छी बात अगर हम करते रहेंगे तो खासकर हमारे जो बुजुर्ग लोग हैं
जी.
वो इसको फॉलो अप करेंगे, उसकी हेल्थ के लिए भी बेटर रहेगा और लोगों की सपोर्ट होगी. एक वॉलंटियर वर्क और सेवा भी है और जो हमारे बुजुर्ग लोग हैं जो इनके अभी जैसे समुदाय एक लोग आ जाता है उसके लिए थोड़ी फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी चाहिए.
धीरे धीरे बनती है.
हाँ, पहले शुरू से.
तो आपको कैसे लगता है, जैसे शुरू में आपने किया था, करना शुरू किया और ज़्यादा लगता है कि ये करते रहने
चाहिए, आपको चाहिए कंसंट्रेट करने पड़ता है बंदा. जैसे जैसे इसको करोगे वैसे वैसे आपको अच्छा
आदत बन जाएगी.
वैसे भी योगा करने के बाद आपको थकावट इतनी हो जाती है कि आप कहते हैं मैं अभी सो जाऊँ, रिलैक्स हो जाए. तो मैंने स्टार्ट करा था तो ज़्यादा मैं नहीं कर रही.
चलिए शुरू करिए.
आप
चलो
बोल लर्न करते हैं.
थैंक यू. ओके, थैंक यू.